What's up, guys? It's Jana with some more S.T.A.L.K.E.R. 2.0.2. It is the next day in game, and we're gonna talk to this guy. And we're gonna go ahead and go. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Yeah. I was like, wait, what? I kind of read it wrong. Yeah. So we're gonna go kill those bloodsuckers. Yep. We're going back up to that place. Do you have anything to say? Tell me about the shortcut. How about we ask the pilot about the maps? So we just have to go and do one more thing before we can call him a fraud. One thing I want to do before I leave the station, though. I did buy some more batteries between the episodes. Let me get some more of these and some more of these. Nah, actually, I don't need more of those. This is good, though. Yeah. Okay. So, we're gonna head nowhere. Because we have someone to talk to. You. How much not worth it? We need to get the, what is it called? We need to get parts for him. And, I don't remember where the parts are. Or the tools, I mean, not the parts. I don't remember the parts, or the tools are. So, guys, I know you told me before, but, your help would be much appreciated again. Or, well, I'll probably just look it up anyway. But, yeah, if you guys can tell me, that'll be very helpful. We're gonna sell some stuff. So I need a shotgun repair kit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get one with this, but maybe. But yeah, I need to get, one. Or the tools for him, because they're very important. So I can upgrade more. But yeah. I didn't think so. I didn't think it was that much. I almost saw the grenades that we have. This is it. No, it's the, this is the one. It's the chop. This one. And it's 10k. Sorry, dude, I don't have that much money on me. So we gotta go fight fucking... Nope, reload, please. We gotta go fight bloodsuckers with a damaged shotgun. That's amazing. Okay. So. We should be good on... Yeah, we're a little bit low on stamina recovery, actually, so we're not gonna run. Anyway, guys, how's your day going? Mine's going, I don't know, because I'm... actually, my day will be different than your day. This is being taped on, or taped, yeah, videotaped, recorded on, hey, duty, on Friday. Thursday night, is what I meant to say. But, either way, it's going to be going up before GTA 5 comes out. Dude, GTA 5, I'm fucking stoked for it. The map is huge. The budget's a lot. I can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. Next Tuesday, it's gonna, I think. I don't know. It's gonna be awesome. Arma 3 came out. I didn't really get to play it that much. I just kinda got into the map and looked at it. I'm like, oh, this is cool. Not really. I mean, it was cool. I mean, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. It kinda gave me low frame rate when I was flying around in a jet, and then like the tanks aren't that nice looking because they're the new, like, how can I put this, they're like the futuristic looking tanks. I mean, they don't look futuristic or like unrealistic, it's just, I don't know, the M2A1, or I think it was, looks stupid. I mean, Arma 1 was like an Operation Flashpoint. Oh, well, Operation Flashpoint's Cold War, so I guess not. But Arma 1 was like, you know, present-day military. Arma 2, also somewhat present-day military. Now Arma 3, they're all using prototype shit. Like, the Comanche, that's not even... That was canceled, like, years ago, that project. So, I don't know. I kinda wish they used stuff that actually is being used by, like, in war now. I mean, they're the vehicles they use. Oh, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Are going to be used soon by the military. But, yeah, let's just focus on these bloodsuckers. I don't want to, like, get a jump scare here. He probably actually stopped following me. Get close to the water so you can see them. Hello? Any fish? Oh, yep, fish. Two fish! Two fish, two fish, two fish. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, two fish. Whoa, two fish. Fish out of water! Shed of water. You lose. bitch. Let's go. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, fuck you. I think there's one to my right, too. He's not coming for me. Nothing useful. Of course, nothing useful. It's misery. There's never anything useful. Hello? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Come on. Oh. I thought I heard footsteps to my left. Come at me. Damn it. Stop running away. Come on. Come on. Oh. Come on. There you go. And that, my friend, is how you die. Okay. So. Let's go and quick save and do it this prick. I think there's an anomaly over here, though, so I want to be careful. Like, a small one, not really a major one. Let's quick save here. Come on. Oh, 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 oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh fuck, 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 fuck. Run, sprint. There are two of them, there are two of them. I just heard a second one. Fuck, why are there two of them? There's supposed to be four. Maybe there's one that's just here. Fuck, now they're gonna come from anywhere, including to my left. Great. I'm very fucking scared. I hate bloodsuckers. Come on, go visible so I can snipe you with my rifle. Actually, you know what? Nope, pull my shotgun out because I'm going back in. He's over here. Hey, buddy. Whoa, I did not see you. Jesus Christ. Alright. They're all dead. Nothing useful over here, except for the anomaly, which we're not going to go in, because I don't have any toxic protection at the moment. So, time to head back to the station, hopefully not get murdered by every freedom patrol known to fucking man. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. I like this rifle though. Trying to think what we want to do next. Maybe we'll go. Actually, no, I don't want to go for those fucking dwarves next. The two of them, and ugh. I just hate dwarves. Well, I don't hate dwarves. You guys know what I'm fucking mean. You know exactly what I mean. Don't even say, take my words out of context. You like freedom. Do I want to engage freedom? Kind of do. We need some money. Hey, guys. You are freedom, definitely freedom. Always good to get a nice first shot in. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep, okay, this is what you get for not going into cover. Yeah, and this is not cover. Alright, I'm gonna die, guys. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, I forgot. I have a grenade strapped to my dick every time I get shot and bleed out. Oh. Sorry, I bumped the mic. Okay, are they gonna be immediately alerted to me? Oh, the game didn't crash, that's surprising. Now they are, and I missed. Great, and I missed twice, that's even better. Let's just get a distance on them. Quick save it here. Here's a good tree. This looks like a nice, thicker tree. Okay, we got one. One over here. I don't think there's bullet drop in this game. Nope. No bullet drop. Not this distance, at least. One down, two more to go. But where are those two? That is the golden question. Oh, there's one. Oh, I got him, but I didn't kill him. Damn it. He dropped. I don't know if he went down or if he... Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, alright. That's enough out of you. You fucking asshole. I think he's downed. Or dead. Let's see what condition that's in. Not good enough for you to want it. I guess I can sell that gun. I can sell the ammo. This is a really nice gun. I really wish they had one of these in really good condition. I mean, I guess I can... Well, I'll keep this one, and I'll fix it up as we go. Because I really... Oh, it's a carbine. I forgot. I'm very bad with carbines in this game. Because I'm a sniper. Not a recon. Is that a... Oh, shit. Is that a fucking blowout? Yep. Not now. Not now. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. This game is trying to fucking kill me. Shake a shot, so you have... Come on, before the alarm starts, regenerate all your fucking stamina. Come on. Shit. We're having energy drinks. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, we're almost there. We are so close. I dropped my M4, though, unfortunately. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. I want to get to Yanov. Alright, we're going to quick save it here. Because that means I can just run into there if I don't make it to Yanov. Come on, come on, so close. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, open. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh. No. No, 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 no. Alright, I'm safe. Shut up. Sorry, fuck we are. I'm sorry, I was not in the mood. Okay. Let's sell this crap that I got. I don't need. I guess. That wasn't even that much money. That's unfortunate. Buy some energy drinks for next time, and some bandages would be good. 11 bandages, that's pretty decent for a visitor. Oh, okay. Blowouts. Hey, you. Look at his fucking mustache first. Just take a gander. No, it's not that unusual. You are a sexy man. I killed the bloodsuckers. Do you have any other work? I'll do it, but not right now. Eh, these stashes aren't really worth it. I've been to all of them last playthrough. Misery stashes, honestly, they're not really worth it anymore. Pripyat stashes might be really good, though, so I'm gonna actually try Pripyat stashes. Someone's trying to get inside, I can hear him. Some sort of dong. Too much money. Yep. Yep, this. Thank you. 50. That's good. I guess, like, what needs repairs the most? I suppose my shot. Get my spare parts, and I ran out of battery because I'm an idiot running around with my flashlight on. Spare parts, I need you. There you are. Nice. And those. Repair. And the blowout's over. Sweet. So, we can go do new mission. We're not going to do his dwarf mission, though, because fuck that. Fuck those guys. Fuck him. Sorry. Fuck you. Well, not fuck you. You're cool. But fuck your stupid... Bureaus. Okay, let's do. I like that duty camo. That's awesome. Let's do Vano's mission. Where are you? There you are, Vano. Yeah, okay. Alright. Okay, I will. Alright. We gotta go pay the bandits 5k. Nope, we're not gonna do that because this is my 5k now. I'm not gonna pay them 5k. Fuck that. We're gonna do what I always do. We're gonna shoot every single bandit. Now, do I want to do what I normally do and go inside and, like, wait till they come in? Sometimes you get grenaded to hell. But there's no cover outside the bandit area. That's the problem. There's no cover at all. So, I guess we're going inside. Beautiful day out. With the messed up anomalous grove over there and the nice blowout sky above us. Let's just follow this road. Dude, was this an actual road for people to drive on? Like, I mean, look at that. That would fuck your suspension up. Or at least if you're going fast. You'd fucking... See this car, look at that. There's nothing that had to do with the zone happened to this car. He just fucked his suspension up and everything's gone because people were like, I want those car parts. And they took them. That's what happened. End of story. Oh. Yeah, thanks, Stalker. Thanks for being a little fucking dick. Well, it didn't want me to have a nice blowout sky. It wanted to have a shitty... foggy day. So, welcome to the shitty foggy day. In-game. What day is in-game? Is it actually going to tell me, I wonder? Nope. Did it say I survived more than a month yet? Nope. Still in the first month in-game. People killed. Wow, 105. Stashes found. Okay, game. Stop fucking stuttering. There's so many people that's trying to load up right now. It's like just stuttering to hell. Oh. Shit. You have some people to shoot. Shoot them. I want to let... No. No, you're not gonna. There's a pseudo-dog right behind me. Hello. What guns are we gonna get? That's a nice gun, I guess. Hey, you. What do you have? What am I gonna get from you? Decently good gun. I don't want to talk to Jack. Okay, his name is Loaf. You have a liar. You have. Okay. Alright. Well, sir. Sorry to say, you're gonna. Okay, that was really close. And I shouldn't have done that with a bolt action, but I did it, so fight me. Let's go! I'm gonna get this door open so they can just mosey their way in and get shot in the mouth, which I'm... Ah, whatever, I'll load the other ammo when I have to reload. Oh, shit. Maybe I should load up that ammo now. Okay, close it, guys. Nope. Sorry, no one's home. Now I'll open it. Oh, did you guys shoot each- Oh my god, you guys shot each other! That's probably a very nice man. You just shot him in the fucking face, and he's your friend. You don't shoot friends in the face, you idiots. God. Look at him. He probably got raped, too. I mean, look at the way his ass is pointed. There is no way in hell that his ass is not penetrated by that big man behind him. Anyway, let's continue to shoot these guys in the face with a shotgun. Shall we? Well, really, I'm doing body shots, but you know what I mean. Oh, and there's mutants. Isn't that just dandy? Misery hates me. I wouldn't doubt that all the mutants just fucking ignore the bandits and go right for me. Let's see. Are they gonna do that? It sounds like they might. Is they are getting decently... Hey, guys. Small crash, but we're back. And we're still killing guys. Oh, my God. That scared me. There are two people coming. Let's quick save before I fucking... Alright, you guys are PO'd, I understand. I really do, I get it. I mean, I killed your boss, why wouldn't you be pissed? I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh my god! When you're bleeding in this game, and you're bleeding bad, bandages are not going to help. I used, like, 3 bandages there. I just kept clicking up one, so... Oh, boy. Yeah, I know. It's in Misery. When you load up a save, it doesn't put your gun away, but in SGM, it does. That's really weird. Nope, oh, footsteps. Another pair. Come on. I know you're out there. You alive? Oh, okay. You guys are. Oh, okay, yeah. I was gonna wait to shoot him, but apparently not. Come on, bleeding, stop now. Okay. Still bleeding. Oh, and there's someone at the door. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Are you kidding me? I'm still fucking bleeding. Holy shit, dude. Oh, he has an interesting suit of armor on. Dude, that's a body armored guy wearing a trench coat. That looks awesome. I'm sorry, but I have to admire that armor. There's someone coming right at the door. Awesome, okay. Oh my god. Oh, Dragona. I'm gonna over-encumber myself with stuff. We're gonna steal everything off these guys, and I mean everything, and then we're gonna unload it all. Oh wait, what can I click again? Shift. Much faster. I keep forgetting that. Ooh, that guy had a lot. And you. Alright, cool. Let's see. One thing I do want to try is this gun. No. It's just too slow for a semi-automatic. Nope, well, whatever, I didn't really want it anyway. Alright. Nope. Lowest quality guns. Okay, the others I can sell. Yeah, why not? Okay, let's get a move on and get out of here. Have any food on me? Yes. Okay, that might hold us over until we get back home. Hi, guys. What's this? Sorry I killed everyone, but I'm not sorry, so yeah. Oh, wait, there's a stash up here, I forgot. At least the fog cleared with that game crash. Ooh. I'm gonna replace two guns. But this gun. This thing loaded? Yeah, I kinda wanna use it. I did use it last time, I remember getting this gun, but actually there's a burner behind here, I can hear it. Actually I don't really wanna use it. The Pernak's not really good. So it sounds like a burner at least. Maybe it was just the rain. Oh shit, now you got radiation poisoning. That just makes everything worse. Alright. Ooh, we have an IED. Fuck yeah. That's basically like C4 from SGM. I think. I never used it, so could be wrong, but I think it is. And a Dragunov in very poor condition. Ooh! You know, I said I didn't like the sight of the Dragunov, but that little red triangle, or little red arrow on the sight makes everything better. I like it now. Maybe I'll use it eventually. One thing I don't like though with that sight is it's made for a not a widescreen. You can tell because there were black marks on the right left of the scope when you're in it. I don't know if you guys saw that because you guys are like at the proper screen size. I don't know. That won't change with resolution. It's just the scope. Okay, game. Please stop fucking stuttering. Loading up Yanov. Yanov is probably the most annoying map because it has to load up more than like any other map, probably. I don't know for sure. And we're back again. The game crashed again. Yeah, I don't know why it stutters so much, why it crashed so much. One thing that's good about this, though, I'm not getting nearly as many save corruptions. In fact, knock on wood, I haven't got any save corruptions at all. Knock on wood again, even though I'm not really superstitious at all or anything. But yeah, so hopefully the game will crash again. Loading everything up. Every step I take, the game fucking freezes, and it's really annoying. This happens with every Stalker mod. It really pisses me off. Oh shit. Happens with every thing of Stalker too. Like Shadow of Chernobyl, what happens in? Happens in this mod? I don't know. Really pissing me off. That's what this mod loves to do, or this game rather. Anyway. Let's get on back to Yanov. What is that? Oh, it's just a flesh. I thought it was a chimera or a pseudo giant. I'm like, what the fuck? But no, just a small little fleshy flesh. So we had to go talk to Vanno, and then I guess we can go here and grab an Oasis quest. What else can we do? I don't know. Maybe I'll talk to the duty guy. I don't think he'll give me any missions. This game isn't really as faction oriented as Shadow of Chernobyl or Clear Sky. Clear Sky is the most faction oriented game in the Stalker series, but SGM has a lot more faction based things. They have a lot of faction missions, especially with a few new factions that you can join up with. But yeah, kill them all. That's so, did you really say that's so hardcore? I sold my old suit. Okay, why is my fucking thing doing that? Go to the bottom, fuck. No, that's from before. It's like the actual bar moves faster than the thing is. It's really annoying. That's weird. It's like, okay, I don't care.
Oh look!
I lost interest. I'm not gonna keep that. I don't want the IED. I don't want any of the pistols. The silencers, PDA, and keep all those, all the crappy food, and the raw meats, and the pieces, this stuff. Wait, which is the good battery? Not that one, so this one. It's not the good battery. Or it was the good battery, rather. That scope. What's this? Drug making kits. Okay, 13k, 22k, cool. We should repair that. Do you have a... You do. Good, thank you. Do you have a gun that I want? Anything? Sawed off Mosin a gun? No. I think that's actually a carbine. Yeah, so it's actually low proficiency for me. Alright, I don't care about you. Hey, Yar. Uncle Yar. What do you have, sir? See, once the actual place is... Ooh, a Bulat suit! Once the place is loaded up, it's much better. No lag. Ooh, I like that suit. We should work towards the Bulat, definitely. How much are these? 7K, that would probably. Well, I don't know how much the Kevlar will
Boys,
do
though.
downstairs. Okay, let's take the Kevlar and repair my suit. And then we can do something else. I don't know. We'll think. Oh, yeah, I wanted to go see the scientist. That's what I wanted. I want to keep that just in case. Kevlar. Sunrise and. I can't use. Kevlar body plates. Oh, medium armor? Was it heavy? Fuck. So, this can't use medium or Kevlar? Kevlar plates, what the fuck? Oh, wait a minute. Ugh, fuck, I can't. It's just not compatible with the suit itself. Damn it. So, I'm guessing steel plates. Say, like. Do you have any steel plates? No, of course you don't. But you do have some hides that I just sold you. This is Chimera. Heavy armor repairs, plus 8%. It's 3. 3, that's light. 2 to light. No. Do you have a pseudo giant? Controller scalp. Not very good. Okay, so this is actually pretty decent. But do want to check one last thing on this dude. I want to check your steel plating. 7K, and this is too heavy? Yes. Ooh. We're gonna buy it because that's better. Do want to get this thing back up to. What the shit is going on here? All right. What is this? Not heavy ore? No, is this light? What the fuck? Light outfit. I didn't see that in the properties. I've never seen that before. Holy shit. I'm an idiot. I'm a big fucking idiot. I guess you might as well keep it now for the future. Son of a fucking bitch. I'm a big idiot. Steel wool, maybe? What do you use for light repairs? No. This is a pain in my ass. Okay. I want something to put on this damn suit. Now I'd look for light things. Which probably is cheaper. 3%. 3%. That's not light. 2%. Really? 6% for medium. No, it's 3% again. Okay, so it doesn't look like we're making it better than this. It's just pure. Whatever. 3%'s better than 0%, I suppose. Yeah. 17%. I guess it's better than nothing. I mean, yeah, I probably wasted more money than I should have, and it probably would have been cheaper to go to the fucking technician at this point. But I do have some steel body plating for when I get heavy armor. 1411, so we still have some daylight time here. I meant to sell that scope, but what the fuck ever. I don't feel like going to do it now. So, let's get out and quickly go to the bunker and talk to scientists. I don't have that much stamina recovery, do I? No. This should be good. I want to keep that chocolate next to it for some time. That thing says like 1,000, which is really good at calorie intake. So we should be good. Yeah, pretty good. Not really good actually at all. I was completely wrong. These are all mercs. So you guys are cool. Well, no, you're not cool. You don't normally like me, but you're scientist mercs, so in this respect, you're fine. You look more like loners, to be honest. Gary. Wait. Tell me about the army guy. No, Gary. What are mercs doing here? Those freaking cutthroats. Oh, these are. Oh, I'm an idiot. These are stalkers. These are loners. Yeah. Except for you. Yeah, you're stalker. These are the dickhead mercenaries. They wouldn't be so nice to talk to me. How the hell should I know? Spit it out. Yeah, these are your dickheads. I don't know if the scientists become unfriendly if I kill them. I kind of want to. What are the mercs doing? Just let me do blah, 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 blah. Can you do anything the, yeah, you can do stuff that he can't. Ooh, that's worth the money. Fuck yeah. And actually, I don't know what else you can do that he can't. No, you can't do that. Oh, yeah, you can. I still have enough money. That's what I want to do next time. I did that last playthrough. I really want that. You... Yeah, this... There's... Basically, he came from an evacuation point, and he got rescued. If you guys want to know the story. I went through it slower in my old Let's Play. I'm just kind of rushing through this, because it's just vanilla story. If you guys don't know the story, then... I'll try to find Oasis. Do you need any artifacts? Okay, what about you? Need help. I can't do anything until we have something to protect ourselves against the psi field. Someone said if I put my mask on, it will say when I have the psi protection thing. It'll say I have a psi protection enough high enough. So I might try that when I get enough money to upgrade. I don't know though. Depends on when I get enough money to upgrade, which should be soon actually. When do I get this? When do I get the evacuation stuff? Oh, because I didn't get all the fucking helicopters yet. I forgot. We have to go back to Zaten yet. Holy hell. I completely forgot we were missing a helicopter back in Zaten. We need to get an eco suit. Holy shit. Okay, that's going to be our next purchase, an eco suit. Because then we can go through all the anomalies and shit. There's really no point in trying to go through anomalies with our current gear loadout. Because we'd probably just get decimated and our suit would be wrecked to hell. Really, it's not worth it, actually. We'd just lose our suit and then we have to buy nothing with the artifacts. We probably wouldn't even get enough artifacts to pay for a suit repair. So, not worth it. Do I have third person set? Okay, I do. I noticed the camo on my sleeve kind of looks free to me, but it's not. Alright, I just saw someone... Your duty, okay. Duty are easy to tell. One, because they normally have boulettes on, and so do Freedom sometimes, but they have a red patch on the back, and it's like you can see that stand out. Their colors of duty are kind of red and black, if... Because they also have black with the red, even though technically they're supposed to be just red and Freedom really green, I think those are their colors. But I don't know. I kind of tell duty with the red, and then the Freedom have kind of a light bluish, greenish kind of aqua suit. You know, I just said aqua. Yeah, I can't believe I said it either. Oh man, I don't want to go in there. There are people in there. I don't want to go near there. Hopefully there are bandits in there. I don't want to get their attention. They don't want to shoot me. I don't even see them. What's in there? I've never been in this cave. I think I have. This cave, not a cave. This tunnel. I think I have. I just... What the fuck? I know it's in the top... The left... The one at the top of the map. It's not what you think it is. You guys are probably thinking... Custom gun. It's not. It's really just a shitty stash that's really not worth going at all. Oh, I'm getting some radiation here. It's kind of dark in here. I'm expecting some sort of stash. Because, I mean, what's the point then? Right? Nothing? No. This is really just for show? Are you serious? There's just a tunnel in S.T.A.L.K.E.R. that's just for show. There's no stash anywhere. I'm not missing anything. I'm probably missing something. It's like under the train car. I don't feel like looking much, though. I guess there's no stash. That's really interesting. I've never seen... Well, I mean, I've seen plenty of things in S.T.A.L.K.E.R. that are just nothing. They're just something you can go into, and there's nothing there. But normally, they're completely anomaly ridden to the point where if you go in there, it's like death. So it's like you don't think that there's nothing in there. You just think it's death, and you don't go in there. I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna be fighting Probably not gonna be fighting mutants, but you know, might as well load up some normal ammo just in case. Shouldn't have ran through that, because a lot of times they have. Oh shit. Mercs. They're not attention. What if I actually. No, I don't want to shoot them because there's six of them. They're one of me. Okay. There is one of me. Alright, so this is pretty simple. If I do it right, follow the white poles. I think you can go to the sign. Yeah. Go to the sign. Follow the poles. Go to the sign. Once if you don't, well, you blow up. You die. There are. Can I. Ooh, I can. Cool. There are mines all over. It's a minefield. No shit. Is there another one? I think there's like one body you can't get to normally. I think there's another body around here somewhere, which is kind of unusual. Because it's like, what the fuck? Why is her body out here? When there should have been one. On the minefield! Why would there be a body not on the minefield? Where the fuck is it? There's another body around here. I know there is. Maybe there isn't. Maybe there's only one. Maybe I'm wrong. It's just, they normally have some decent weaponry. That guy didn't really search for any, but. I guess I'm wrong. Yeah. Okay, I'm wrong. Well, there's probably another guy around here somewhere. I'm just not seeing him. Don't know. Unless the guy at the scientist bunker was the one of the guys from here. Never thought about that. Ready for some Russian dialogue? Here we go.
Два тела, похоже, погибли при касании. Ничего ценного, все вынесли. Информация с бортового компьютера удалена. Но черный ящик уцелел. Думаю, нормальный техник сможет вытащить из него информацию.
All right, guys, ready for a cinematic scene, Stalker, which isn't really that cinematic, but it's a scene everyone knows about. The Mutant Parade. Whoa, whoa, they don't. Okay, I thought that guy was gonna get through. They don't ever get through. Yeah, that's just, I don't know. That's not really that iconic. It's just, when I think Stalker, people have normally seen that. And this place is still mine, so make sure you follow these out. Because I thought, oh, maybe the whole minefield's deactivated because a few were destroyed. Right? Nope. Can you take on those bandits? Mercs? They're probably walked away by now. Yep. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for Stalker Misery 2.0.2. I actually went over my time a little bit, not much at all. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know I did, except for the crashing. But good news, there is no save corruption, knock on wood. Like I said, not superstitious, just do it anyway, you know. Insurance. But yeah, that fix that Trojan Unch gave me. I hope I'm saying his name right. Trojan Unch. I hope I'm saying your name right. I really do. But it seemed to have worked. And 2.0.2 patch also worked because of a new game. But anyway, guys. No save corruption, just some crashes. But, you know, this game, Mystery hardly crashes anymore, so I'm not really worried about it because it's Stalker. Games crash, or Stalker crashes. Anyway, guys, I will see you next time for some Stalker SGM. That's it for now. I hope you all enjoyed it. I will see you all next time, even though technically I won't. But anyway, that's it for now. Goodbye.